Do even more with your Apple Watch. Here's how to update and get the latest features and security enhancements. We'll show you how to install the update directly on your watch and how to update your Apple Watch using your iPhone. Before you start, make sure you've updated your iPhone to the latest version of iOS and that you're connected to Wi-Fi. Your watch needs to be charged to at least 50% and should stay on the charger until the update is complete. It's important to keep your iPhone and watch near each other until the watchOS update is finished. Good to go? First, let's install an update directly on your Apple Watch. With your watch on its charger, go to the home screen and open Settings. Scroll down and tap General. And then tap Software Update. Now, scroll down and tap Install if an update is available. This button might read Download and Install if your device needs to download the update first. Then, follow the on-screen instructions. Your iPhone will download the update to your watch. Once the update starts, a progress wheel will appear on your Apple Watch. The completion time will vary, so keep your watch on its charger and don't restart your iPhone or Apple Watch while the update is underway. When the update is finished, your watch will restart and you're done. Now, we'll show you how to update your Apple Watch using your iPhone. Make sure your Apple Watch is on its charger before you begin. When you're ready, open the Apple Watch app on your iPhone and check that you're in the My Watch tab. Tap General, then tap Software Update. You might be asked to review and accept the terms and conditions in order to continue. If you agree, tap Agree to confirm. Next, tap Install. This button might read Download and Install if your device needs to download the update. If prompted, enter your iPhone passcode to continue. Your iPhone will then download the update to your watch. Once the update starts, a progress wheel will appear on your Apple Watch. The completion time will vary, so keep your watch on its charger and don't restart your iPhone or Apple Watch while the update is underway. When the update is finished, your watch will restart. Now, your Apple Watch is updated and ready to go. To learn more about your Apple Watch, subscribe to the Apple Support YouTube channel or click another video to keep watching. Some sequences in this video were shortened.